Good evening. Coming to you tonight from my father's place in the village of Old Roslyn. I'm Dennis McNamara. Would you please give a warm welcome at WLIR-FM to Meat Loaf?
And Would you offer your throat to to the wolf with the red roses.
Will he offer me his mouth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his teeth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his jaws?
Yes.
Will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
Again. Will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
And will he starve without me?
Yes.
Then, does he love me?
Yes.
Yes.
On a hot summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red rose?
Yes.
Ha! I bet you say that to all the boys.
Shooting stars falling through your TV. goes out to Rick Swig and the Rapham's boys for crying out loud.
Oh,
You ever been at home, sitting in front of your TV, listening to your radio? You know, your left hand starts to tingle. The blood in your hand starts to tingle. Your right hand, it starts to tingle. The blood in your feet, the blood in your feet. You get up, you move around, you walk around, but you're not satisfied. No, you're not satisfied. The situation has got you. You're out of control. The blood, the blood, the blood is going to your mind. You're not quite sure of the situation. You don't know quite where you are. You don't know. You don't know. You don't have any idea. The situation has got you. You think you're going crazy. I mean, you think you're going crazy. And your mind, your whole body, from your feet to your hands to your head, you think you're crazy. You think you're crazy. You start to pulse. You start to pulse. To go. Well, I was nothing but a lonely boy looking for something new. And you were nothing but a lonely girl, but you were something, something like a dream come true. I was a varsity tackle and a hell of a block. When I play my guitar, I made you canyon rock. But every Saturday night, I felt the fever grow. All revved up with no place to go. Do you know what it's like? All wrapped up with no place to go. We'll be right back. Baby, we can talk all night, but that ain't getting us nowhere. I've told you everything I possibly can. There's nothing left inside of here. And maybe you can cry all night, but that'll never change the way that I feel. The snow is really piling up outside. I wish you wouldn't make me leave. You've been cold to me so long. I'm crying icicles instead of tears. And all I can do is keep on telling you I want you, I need you, but there ain't. Cause 2 out of 3 ain't bad. Now don't be sad. Cause 2 out of 3 ain't bad.
Years ago, and no.